The rapper whose real name was Darryl Cowell was to perform on the festival Saturday night when he was fatally stabbed during an altercation, and officials say. Drakeo the Ruler, a West Coast rapper known for his offbeat cadences and jerky rhythm, was fatally stabbed on Saturday night during an altercation at Los Angeles Festival where several artists were scheduled to perform. He was 28 years old.